Hey everyone, Brian with Workshop Addict, and today I'm going to go over the Milwaukee M12 M-Spector. This is the 360 degree model because there's a rotating screen and a 9mm camera at the end. This is model number 2313-21. A very cool little unit, and we've been using it all around between checking some burners for pool heating, between looking down some of my heating ducts in my house because they weren't working or pushing out as much air as we thought they should, all the way through to automotive and almost anything that you can imagine, sticking this into a wall to see what plugs are there. I've been trying to search out where I might have a short in the house. This tool has been used in a lot of different places and it's been great. It has a nice 640 by 480 screen on it that's color, so you can get some great pictures with the camera. The camera itself has four LED lights on it. So if we turn it on here, and then we simply, it's so easy to use. You have an on and off button, and then you can increase the brightness four levels or decrease the brightness four levels. It'll automatically shut off on you after 5 minutes of sitting there. So you just hit the power button and it comes back on to exactly where it was before the light levels and everything else. But it's nice because it will conserve battery and screen life if it's not being used. Very cool little unit. If you're looking for an inspection camera, Milwaukee makes a couple different models of these. They make some that actually record, some that have voice control or microphones and everything right inside of them so you can control or record what you're doing as you go in. This has a 3-foot aluminum, line so you can go in. It's very flexible. What we've found is you kind of have to get it to the right contour to get inside. And in some cases, if you have a tube that turns, like I was trying to shove this down my fuel tank just to kind of get an idea of, hey, what's it look like in there? Eventually I got enough turns and twists in there that I couldn't get it any farther. But for most cases, as long as you're not in a super tight area or something where you're not having to turn in circles because you do have to get it in and then keep pushing it through, you can kind of bend and twist the hose as it needs to go and it'll get in the areas. Very cool little unit. Awesome for automotive because if you need a part or if you need to check if something's leaking, you can put it down there, get the part number, go to the store and buy it, and then come back and fix things all at once so you're not tearing it apart, driving to the store and getting things. Great time saver, a great way of being able to see what's behind something without tearing everything apart first, or in situations where you can't tear things apart and you still have to see what's going on. So if you're looking for an inspection camera, check out the few that Milwaukee have and look at the differences. This one again has this tilt screen head, so if you wanted to get an image that you're looking at in a little bit different direction, you can tilt the screen to either read it properly or get a better look. It also comes with these clip-on attachments for the end. These clip-on, this one will allow you to hook the camera so it'll stay in the same place. This one gives you a nice little mirror so you can put the camera down and see what's behind it or in different areas. And then this one has a magnet on it, so you can magnetize it to something so the camera sits in one place. And this is a pretty powerful little magnet. In fact, it works great for keeping all these little tools that come with it together. So it's been an excellent unit for John and I both to mess with and try to fix some of the issues that we had going on. We've been using it for about a month, and it has performed well. It's been pretty easy to go into most spaces that we've tried to put it in. And I think that with the few other models out there, they'll have something for just about any niche market that you're looking for. So thank you for your time watching this video. Stop by our forum at workshopaddict.com or stop by Milwaukee Tools and check out the different models of their inspection cameras that they have. I hope this helps you out with something that you're looking for. Have a great day.